Alrighty, guys, welcome to some Batman Arkham, I almost called it Arkham City, Arkham Knight. Oh, let's see what's going on. Oh, that look. This game looks freaking awesome. Look at all that awesome graphics. What's going on? Ooh. This a cream the cream of thing where they burn people's body. This is Joker. Oh snap! They burning his body. Thank you, Jesus. Well, he died happy. This smile though. Is his eyes about to open? I hope not. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. I've got you. Oh, what the world? I had to move the control to burn his body. I'm just sitting there. Okay.
This. Is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Uh-oh. Happy Halloween.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Well, that's cool. There's peace. Right now. Halloween pod. What the world? I'm the police officer. Damn, she working hard.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
I wish my wife would
tell me
that. Oh,
and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
I wish my girl would tell me that I can't eat no waffles and bacon. I'll go crazy. Oh, okay.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Oh, Lord. Hooligans. Just hooligans. Oh, I can't even eat waffles and bacons. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? Why does he have a mask in the store? He's not even eating. How y'all doing? Ooh. I got a girl. I can't mess with y'all. What's up? What's up? What's up? Hey, hey. That's you.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh my god. What is that? Oh damn. This scarecrow stuff? Oh my lord. Damn, people killing each other. Oh my god, shoot, shoot. Oh my god. Hello? Hello? Oh my god. Somebody help me. Well, rip that life.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Let's get out of town. I'll be the first on the bus to go. That's just rude. Evacuation, that's what I'm talking about. Man, they about to evacuate the whole city.
Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Damn.
Today,
that's a lot of people.
Not so many.
Oh, man. Paula Donna. Damn.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Man, chaos. Man, the whole city is gone.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Crazy people.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Damn, just one dude for a whole city? Oh, that's stress. But this Batman, he ain't got nothing else to do. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, snap. Hello? How do I play? Oh, okay, cool. All right. Just like Arkham City. All right. Well, we flying through the city.
Two-Face working together. That's weird. I don't like it.
How do I use that thing? Oh, there you go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Gave you the slip.
Very damn time.
So literally, Batman's about to do all this in one night.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location.
Oh, snap, I can move it.
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
All right. Let's go over there. Rescue the police officer. All right. I use that thing again. What the world? I'm doing some acrobatic stuff in the sky. Oh, grapple boost is AA. Okay. I use the Oh my god. I don't know how to play no more. I haven't played this game in forever. Oh, I still got it. What's up?
Over here.
Where you at? I'm coming, man.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Damn, that was freaking close. Shoot.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Where the hell did they get their hands on military hardware?
Oh, what's about to happen? No, he ain't. Oh, snap. I'm driving a Batmobile.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit.
That's so cool.
I'm relaying its location now.
Oh, yes.
Call off your men, Jim.
How do I shoot?
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's
power slide.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
You gonna tell me how to shoot, gang?
What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Oh,
let
man,
Batman
that sucks.
Deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Ooh. Okay, it's B.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Oh, man. Where'd he go?
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect of Gotham North.
Oh, my lord. Driving this thing is freaking hard.
Suspect vehicles in Gotham North. This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect of Gotham North.
Okay. I'm getting it, I'm getting it, I'm getting it. Ow.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Okay. That's not the driver. There you go.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
And don't you know who I am? Batman, boy.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oh, damn. That's nasty. What is that?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin.
Oh, look at his eyes.
An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Save the
city. Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Gonna pay him a visit. Alrighty guys, so yeah, I'm gonna call that the end of this video. We made some progress. In the next episode, we're going to Scarecrow's crib, which is right across the street. So yeah, if you don't know, check out my social media links. Hit me up on Twitter, hit that follow button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see y'all later. Peace out.